What's up, everybody? This your boy A Dawg, and once again, I'm back with a banger. Now, today, man, I got a new video for y'all. This video is coming by the WWE. Now, hey, man, they said that Bray Wyatt done attacked Mick Foley. Now, if y'all realize last week, Bray Wyatt had attacked Finn Balor. You know what I'm saying? You know, he had showed up with his new look. Stuff like that. So, hey. And I think tonight was the Raw reunion. So, a lot of Hall of Famers supposed to be came out of something like that. And Bray Wyatt seemed like he had his sights on Mick Foley. Now, before we get to this video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Turn on the post notifications, man. We are lit over here. If you don't want to miss out on no lit videos, make sure you are subscribed to this channel with them post notifications turned on. Hey, man. Without further ado, let's get straight to it, though. Let's go.
Thank you. We are 3 weeks away from SummerSlam, but tonight we are celebrating Raw Reunion. And there is no place I would rather be celebrating this special Pardukey than here, right here in Tampa, Florida. Okay. So many amazing memories. It's not an exaggeration to say that some of the finest moments of my life have taken place on this program on Monday nights over the course of the last 24 years. Thank you so much for being part of them. But I was asked to pick out my absolute favorite, and I'd like to share it with you right now.
Uh-oh. If y'all remember last week, them lights, all that stuff, it did the same exact thing when he attacked Finn Balor. We still remember that. They already know who it is.
It's gonna be a power outage. Oh my God. Not here, not now. The Fiend.
Yo, I like that sound, bro. Dude, that shit looks scary as fuck.
Bray Wyatt is here! And now he's going after Mick Foley, and look at Wyatt using the mandible claw! Foley's old move!
Damn. Bro. Dang. Man. Yo. Dude, it's so funny with this Bray Wyatt gimmick. I love it, bro. I promise you. Because it seemed like they picked the perfect person to do this gimmick with. Y'all think we ought to look at that again? Y'all want to look at it again? That's a yes? All right, let's look at it again. It was only 2 minutes. Let's go ahead and look at it again.
Thank you. We are 3 weeks away from SummerSlam, but tonight we are celebrating Raw Reunion. And there is no place I would rather be celebrating this special Pardukey than here, right here in Tampa, Florida.
I hear you, Mick.
So many amazing memories. It's not an exaggeration to say that some of the finest moments.
And a lot of y'all don't realize, though, Mick Foley been through hell when he was wrestling. I mean, with the thumbtacks, getting thrown off the top of the cage. I mean, the Hell in the Cell, whatever it was, bro. This man been through hell. Hit with barbed wire bats. Bro, this man been through a lot. Let me know in the comment section if y'all remember those days right there, bro.
And life have taken place on this program on Monday nights over the course of the last 24 years. Thank you so much for being part of them. But I was asked to pick out my absolute favorite, and I'd like to share it with you right now.
Yeah. wide, man.
It's going to be a power outage. Oh, my God. Not here, not now. The Fiend.
Dude, that music is so scary with that mask, bro.
Bray Wyatt is here. And now he's going after Mick Foley. Look at Wyatt using the mandible claw. Dang. Foley's old move.
Man. Yo, that mask and them eyes, that shit looks so damn scary, bro. Oh my God. And then he just start laughing. Man. Yo. Bro, Bray Wyatt got a scary ass laugh. That's why I was saying, bro, they picked the perfect person to play that gimmick with, bro. He's the perfect person to do that with. Man, y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all thought about this right here, man. I thought it was lit. Like I said, he got Finn Balor last week, and then he got Mick Foley this week. Ain't no telling who he gonna get next week. But guys, we have made it to the end of this video. If you did enjoy my reaction, be sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Turn on the post notifications, man. We are lit over here. Like I said, if you don't want to miss out on no lit videos, make sure you are subscribed to this channel with them post notifications turned on. It's your boy A-Dog. I'm going to catch y'all in my next video, man. Let's get it.